today's news story, the Browns on fire, 13-0. This is crazy. What do you think about this, Isaac?
I mean, it's pretty crazy. I mean, the Browns are just on a tear right now. They are 13-0. I mean, this is just crazy, but unmarkable. I mean, it would be crazy if somebody got traded to there right now.
Like, again, they were a terrible team 2 years ago. Now they come back, stricken, and now other teams don't know what to do. It's crazy. They've had a remarkable season so far. They're 13-0, which is really hard to do. There's only been a few undefeated seasons in the history of all in the NFL, and they might be another team to add to that list.
Yeah.
Think about it. The Browns actually winning the Super Bowl for the first time in forever. They've only won 7 championships, but apparently... Looks like we have breaking news.
Breaking news in the world of the NFL. After Jameis Winston goes down with a season-ending injury, the Saints have turned to a quarterback coming out of retirement. However, it is not the one you may think. Instead, they are signing Phillip Rivers to be their starting quarterback for the rest of the year. What do you think, guys?
I think it's crazy. I mean, Jameis Winston again going down with an injury, and, you know, Phillip Rivers coming out of retirement.
Sparks. This is crazy news, and I honestly don't have no idea what to say. Like, he's such heard that name in such a long time. Like, will he win the Super Bowl for the Saints? In a super long time.
The Saints are 8-4 too, and Jameis Winston going down.
Yeah.
You know, it's a pretty big opportunity, but a pretty big opportunity for Phillip Rivers too.
They're kinda at that point in their season where if they go on a hot streak, they're gonna make playoffs.
Right.
But if they lose a few games, then they're out.
Yeah. All right,
we'll see how they do against the Browns.
Oh yeah.
Like, 13-0.
That is all the time we have today. And this is IBT, and I'm TJ Ruddy.